Welcome back to the Papa Bay Show. This episode is part of the series entitled Optimizing Beyblade Combos. Let's continue. This video is the second of a multi-part series entitled Optimizing Beyblade Combos. Check for driver tip wear. Rubber tip drivers tend to wear out faster over use. Here's a comparison between a worn out Extreme versus a brand new Extreme Dash. This worn down Extreme is now shorter in height, which aids combos relying on upper attack. If this was a brand new Extreme, it would be less effective. The same principle is why a brand new Jolt Dash, which is already lower than Extreme Dash or Quick Dash, works well with Zwei combos. However, depending on how the tip wears down, it may or may not affect the driver's ability to hold a flower pattern movement. Plastic tip drivers also wear out over time, but at a much slower pace. Here's a comparison between a worn down Extend Plus versus one that's still in excellent condition. Watch their tips. The worn down one has a much more rounded tip than the one in good condition. If this Extend Plus is pristine, it will have less contact with the stadium floor and will just stay at the center. This will give your combo more stamina but less knockout resistance. Because this Extend Plus is worn down, it will have more contact with the stadium floor and will have a more aggressive movement by circling in the tornado ridge before settling in the center. This will give your combo less stamina overall. That's it for now, guys. Tune in again next time. Same Papa Bay time, same Papa Bay channel. In my next video, does two identical parts perform the same? Watch out for the next exciting episode of The Papa Bay Show.